due to the rapid spread of internet use all over the world. Email has become a primary communication medium for many official activities. It is not just the big companies, but also the members of public tend to use emails in their critical business activities. Emails are mainly used in the banking sector, and in businesses for sharing confidential files, and sharing other official files as well. However, this communication medium has become vulnerable to cyber attacks. Email remains one of the most common routes for hackers to attack businesses. The developers at SysTools understands the severity of the issue, and hence we have developed an efficient tool, which helps in email evidence analysis and digital investigation. We bring you the perfect solution, with SysTools EML Viewer Pro software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software helps in converting EML files to PDF in batch, with attachments for in-depth email analysis. Also provides other advanced filter options for accurate analysis. Provides option to batch print EML to PDF directly from console. And the software supports Windows 10 and all the below versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. Here you can see the software interface is simple and user-friendly as well. Navigate and select EML files from the desired location of your choice. Double-click the EML folder of your choice. Now you can see the files in that particular folder will appear on the right side. After clicking the folder, you have to wait until all the mails in that particular folder gets loaded. And below you can see different views such as normal mail view, hex view, properties view, message header, MIME view, HTML, RTF, and attachments of any chosen file. Here you can export either all the mails selected by checking the box option on top. Otherwise, choose selective mails to export by checking the corresponding box option. Then right-click and hit export button. Then export options window appears with further options to choose. Export options will be further explained in detail while performing bulk export of mails. Now let's check out another interesting feature provided by the software, the search feature. Click search button from the top menu. Here you can search for mails containing exact word match to appear with highlighted data while selecting OR operator. Emails having any matching filters, like to, from, or subject will be shown as outcome. And while selecting AND operator, all the filters must be in email, only then it will be shown in output. And without application of AND, and OR operator, none of the operators are applied. You can continue entering particular keywords in respective field options, in order to filter out specific information you are searching for. Software also provides option to add specific criteria from the drop-down as well. Then from the left pane, you can select any single EML file folder, or multiple folders, where you want the chosen filter options to be applied. After making the desired selections, click search icon on top. A small window appears. Here you have to click yes to index the files. Now you can see the indexing process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you can see mails containing exact word match appears with highlighted data. The software also shows partial words contained by other emails with matched set of words as well. Now let's check out the method of batch converting EML files. You can check corresponding partitions and folders where EML mail folders are stored. While selecting folders, large data might take some time to process. After selecting desired folders, hit export button from top menu. Here the export options window appears. As you can see, PDF option is selected by default. But let's check out the print option first. Hitting Advanced Settings button will open another window with further options to choose. You can set optimal margin size of the output file here. Or else you can change the paper orientation or the page size, depending on your requirements. And checking Include Internet Message Header option will include message header options as well. Then hit Save button. And the mail filter option lets you choose mails according to certain date range. Now let's check out the PDF options. Selecting Advanced Settings option will open another window with multiple filters. Here you can set the margin, paper orientation, or page size. And if required, click Include Internet Message Header option as well. Then hit Save button below to proceed. Then you can choose Mail Filter option to filter mails according to certain date range. And if required, select Naming Convention option below. This option is applicable only for mails. After making the desired selections, click Browse button below to choose a destination folder to save the output files. After selecting a folder, click OK to proceed. And selecting Maintain Folder Hierarchy option will maintain the folder hierarchy of the output files. After making the desired selections, click Export button below to initiate the file exporting process. Here you can see the file exporting process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which the files were saved. Here you can see the output files. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details on purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@sistelsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.